A first day for students at Plum. This year, though, the district is urging much more awareness about cases of abuse. According to the Post Gazette, the superintendent has revised the teacher's manual to include, quote, explicit information about mandated reporting and additional refresher training on mandated reporting. This policy will be posted at all of the schools in the Plum District. They're also planning to add an anonymous tip line. All this stems, of course, after two teachers were arrested for alleged sexual assault, and another teacher was charged with witness intimidation. Mount Lebanon.